they weren't missed.
And that's when Noah got an idea thought into his head. Maybe we can't have chickens, but a facsimile instead. He took the thigh from a rhinoceros, the chest from a baboon, the beak of a duck-billed platypus, and the hide of a raccoon. He mashed them up and stretched and bent till they're on the floor. Stood a pair of chickens like he'd never seen before. And a great big rain was coming down. Noah saved the day. And that's why little chickens taste like everything today. Yes, everything tastes like chicken! Everything, no wonder, thanks to Noah's grand solution. God can steal, God can steal, God can still place his order.